More for the grenades.
Any kit
we
suggestions?
We don't really need Rift either, you know, because we have seven other people.
No, you're right.
Yeah, does everyone know you are replaceable? We have Surgical as a replacement.
So true, we have an alternate.
We have replacements for when you're shitty. Yeah, Sing, I don't know, just go between either Rifleman, you could go Grenadier, maybe, what's Rifleman AP have again?
Claymores.
And multiple grenades, or is it just regular? Yeah, that's not really useful, we'll just only be assaulting. I don't really want Machine Gunner. Reaper, if you want, you can switch out to Machine Gunner if you want to lose the scope and get a red dot. But I don't want Machine Gunner and AR.
I'll just skip this, man.
Yeah, that gun's amazing.
Which kit am I going?
Do you want Grenadier? You can just stay Rifleman. I'm trying to think what would be useful. Because I don't want Marksman, we've already got Manam and the AR. So either Grenadier or stay Rifle.
Crewman.
For that cave, freaking laser beam.
Pretty dope. Should try that if it's cave cash. All of us go MP7s. 40 rounds downrange.
I thought they only had the 20 round mags. Did they update it?
Yeah, I think they only have 20 in game.
Yeah, it's the shit mags.
What the fuck, man? What is this bathroom?
What the fuck?
Where's my engineer kit for bathroom?
Man, can I have MP7 as my sidearm? Like, you know how the militia used to get the scorpion? Imagine if Germans had MP7 and sidearm.
40 rounds.
Oh my god. Everyone would just be a German officer. Everyone would apply for commander, grab the officer kit.
Yeah, you'd go commander, grab the officer kit, and you'd resign.
That's like the version when they fucked up, like, all the deviation and everything, so everyone was going inch pistols. To like clear out a Kashan bunker, everyone go pistols in because the deviation is absolutely
point eight.
Dickhole.
In point 8, yeah.
Oh yeah, that was fucking sick.
It was either pistol or shotgun.
Report, Viking, throwing smoke in main.
Where's Jetski?
No, Jeski Norwicka is on, so we're okay.
Excuse in our squad, isn't
it? I got banned for that once, throwing smoke in main. But I was sitting on the repair crate and just constantly throwing it for 5 minutes.
You must have a crewman kit to man a Lodgy. You must have two people in it at all times.
What? Since when is that a fucking rule?
One down.
Are you serious?
Chris, you local?
Yeah, I sent it to you in Bumble as well. Okay. What did you do, Manam? Did you shoot someone?
Yeah, apparently.
Where?
Now we're gonna get murdered in Maine. Cause you shot
Northwest
in
on the
I'm sorry, I have to ban you. We're shooting out of the main.
What's that German sniper? Let me see it.
It's the main base. They should know they shouldn't be able to get within sighting distance of it.
No, man, back when this was, Cash and Huey's up. Back when this map was Brits, anyone remember that?
Yeah.
No.
And they could, like, the Taliban could crawl inside the main, and that's when most servers allowed base rape on insurgency.
Get out.
No, don't
shoot
them
out.
Jesus fuck. Holy fuck, retard. Inside it, please get out. Please get out, you'll get a ride in 30 seconds. Thank you. See, you don't automatically shoot him out, Reaper, you fucking retard.
Yeah.
Use your
Chris.
Fucking words. No, I. When
yeah,
do I
do.
Ever shoot? No, that is not the first resort. That's after 3 minutes of begging and pleading.
Speaking of shooting people
after
30
seconds after begging and pleading.
Did anything ever come of your ban appeal?
Which one?
What? On the shitty server?
On Free Candy?
Yeah, I'm unbanned. I'm gonna play there fine.
Alright, I just hadn't talked to you since that happened.
Okay, let's go out to the water over here. Drop us here, we'll hold there, and we'll wait for a second crate. Remember, Viking, I swear to fuck, if you get us all killed...
Techie down,
Techie front.
Yeah, let's go land. Go lay it back in main. Let's go. Viking, we're not in a rush anywhere. Once we take a few hits, let's go regroup, unfuck ourselves.
What exactly, Techie?
Just quick.
Keys on the road.
12, key 8.
Yeah, I called
sounds
it
like
on squad channel. Quickly repair it. What are you hopping out for? Oh,
it's
just to see the repair
stuff. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, Viking, there's no need to fucking try to fly through all that shit just to get all the way to the marker. We're right beside main, we're not in a big rush.
Now, if you want to just ram into a Viking, that's completely acceptable.
Yeah.
It's true. I think our APC shot at him anyway.
Yeah, Logic just went through and moved by safely. I think he was going west, but then he went back east. I think he went into the Dome of Death, and it was like, oh shit.
Look at Bullseye, only 37 points.
Alright, begin?
Yeah, fuck you, medic.
Mic check for search.
Yeah, I think he's dead.
Looks like there's contacts in Golf 6 and Echo 6.
Yeah.
Do they get map replace realized in the beginning, or is it just the cache?
No.
I think it's just cache in main.
Yeah, just the cache. Right here. Or, sorry, not right here, by the Terp, sorry. Yeah. Muppy. Yeah. Right here, right on that observe mark, that's good. Lower. Right under us is good, just get us, let us out. Okay, everyone out, go, 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 go.
Healing
okay,
here, healing
crate.
Here.
I'm good, I'm good. Somebody else took a hit.
Right here, right here.
Sing.
Can you hear me too?
Sing, Riff, Leviathan, stay with me. Manam, Reaper, Bulls, push up to the move mark. Go get, like, Overwatch set up.
Where's the second medic? I need a healing, please.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Manam, stay with the rest of the guys. You bitches follow Manam.
Okay.
So Bullseye,
yep, I'm coming.
Bullseye, Reaper, you're under Manam. Manam's your leader.
Congratulations, you got a sniper.
Guys, I have the least amount of teamwork. I'm ready to win.
Viking. Oh my god. Oh, Viking. 376 points. Oh, so good. Ready for a crate.
We should just fly around all
just
around.
Fly at 3,000 altitude. Do the entire map.
You're going first spawn.
For an hour straight. Points. Just flying in circles with 3,000.
With 8 people, yeah.
So, yeah, like, the three of you guys, especially Manam, you guys don't have to stay right beside each other, but just stay supporting each other.
I want you guys to hold my dick out for me.
Guys, with me, come up southwest. Oh, that's the G-Wagon. So, this one here.
SPD northwest, that's pretty far.
Fall damage. L, twinkle toes.
So, like, Reaper. Especially for you guys' current position, let Manam do the shooting. I know it's a little gay and boring for you, but you'll be get plenty of shooting once we actually get close to assaulting the cache.
I hear a car northeast.
It's G-Way. It's G-Way.
Oh.
Said northeast, I don't know, maybe.
I can. It should be clear, Viking, I think, to come, like, straight to us.
North is clear. I'm looking west now.
I'm trying to think to set up the Overwatch like over the cave here, or to go up on this hill, or what? I'm trying to think how to assault the Skasher. I don't even want to kill it. I just want to
farm the kills.
Yeah, I just want to farm intel.
I say by the mark is your best bet to not get overrun. Because the hills to the north.
You put a mark on the crate so I can get it close.
Yeah.
Actually, okay, I see the spawn.
Can you mark Indian eyes for me, Chris, just for a sec? Like, we're out of my west, I can't tell.
Indian eye?
Yeah.
Oh, these dudes?
Oh, G-Wagon's done.
Alright, okay, second
so
crate's down.
That round doesn't want to work properly. Got two guys north of them, probably Juliet 7.
Yeah. Riff, what grid did that G-Wagon die at?
Died at just, I would say, Juliet 73 on the road there.
Sounds like an RPG?
Yeah, it sounded like it. Could have been an AD.
Covering this house, then.
Manam, if you want to keep moving, just keep moving. You're the guy out there, find the best Overwatch position.
Just got RPG'd from the north.
Need healing?
I'm fine, but...
don't know where we are now.
I'm getting shot.
So yeah, Manam, you take your guys wherever you want to go.
Healing?
Yeah, please.
Sing, you back?
Good.
I'm just gonna take these guys out to the west, then we can move.
Did you see where that RPG came from?
Negative.
Guys with me, let's push up to the observer.
Northwest. North. Alright, the two guys down by that mark are down. Actually, that mark is at... more...
I'm gonna move the four guys with me into our own Discord channel. If you... okay, so...
infantry spotted. I see the guys, 300. They're on, kind of between us and Cash.
Okay. So, just so everyone knows, we're split up in Discord between, like, the long-range covering group and close-range. So use Mumble for any intercom shit. Then between your groups, try to use Discord.
Make it southwest of the mark, Chris, that's where they're at. Southwest Hidden Hill.
Abandoned car on the marker.
Die close. Oh, never mind, sorry, it's Reaper. It sounded like a PKM for some reason, or PPSH.
Fuck.
Yeah, Chris, that car is
close. Close on the move mark.
Enemy west.
Good kill. Move mark dead.
There's probably one. I did not see where that RPG came from, but there's probably one guy at least alive on the west, northwest side of that car, possibly reviving the dude I killed.
We're gonna keep moving up on that. Are you guys still good where you are?
As AA coming in from close
AA
north.
AA from the
like...
move mark. Good shot from the move mark.
Yeah, I see the guy who shot it. He's on the left side of the mountain.
Is healing Amna?
No, I am good.
RPG just shot from near me.
Thank you. There are guys on that hill by the car, just a little bit closer to us.
Yeah, enemy on the east side of that slope, yeah, on the movement. Got friendly shooting at him from far south.
RPG kid over there, I lost that gentleman. He's in the trees somewhere.
Enemies go southeast, I hear someone coming up.
Rift, there's gonna be a guy to your northeast, close in the bush, east, northeast, east.
I already got him.
Okay.
Behind, RPG behind us, where, the way we came from.
Guys, let's get hung up near the mark.
Alright, working on it.
Yeah, the hill, yeah, the way we came from.
You just fired us, RPG from the move mark, just fired us two shots.
No vision on it moving. Bulls, are we safe to our southeast?
I searched, yep.
No, I'm good, he missed completely.
Guy on move mark's dead. Viking, if you want, you can keep patrolling, especially like in the safe areas, and make sure they don't have like flanking techies and shit. You know what I mean?
Okay.
Just your choice. I know it's going to be a little boring just sitting in main, especially when we're in a small.
I'm probably going to check out Bravo 7. That's how I do go out there and die.
Yeah.
He either raged
yeah, just,
it or he got
just,
shot.
You know, just be safe. Fucking worst comes to worst, it's a 5-minute respawn.
Killed one guy northeast of us.
You're broken.
Their only way to come at you from the northeast should be the observe mark area. Unless...
Yeah, that's the only way I can see it for them to get up right on us, northeast that way.
Alright, moving a little bit towards you.
That kid wasn't...
A lot of smoke and everything on directly northeast of you, Chris.
We got contacts close northeast, 60. I think so, yeah.
I'm firing the RPG.
I'm getting shot. Okay.
Now directly.
Alright, I'm gonna move up just to the northwest hill.
Enemies up on the rocks on the move mark. I just saw two of them. One enemy seen on the move mark. Closer north of you guys. Manam, are you taking the whole group to reposition, or what's up?
We're just getting a better angle.
He wants to come to you, Manam?
If you don't got anything, I think it's a little better
angle. Manam, someone died just in front of you.
Northwest to west.
Yeah, he's getting grenaded.
We're moving.
300.
Yeah, that was right, Tracer.
Is that dude serious about supplies right there?
That's a PKP. Northeast.
Wanna bring the whole group up to me, Manam?
Yeah, I'm thinking we're kind of moving towards you.
Some fucking retard shooting from Squad 2's hill. That's fucking reach. That retard AR on the move mark. If you come in from south low Viking on the move mark, you can follow a little canyon.
Wow.
Wow. What the fuck?
I'm dead.
So Viking, go in low and then drop like on the road here. You can drop out from there.
Okay. I gotta drop a dude in kilo one, kilo two anyway.
Chris, you want me to hold my spawn?
Yeah, hold your spawn.
I'm shooting it. Where?
Viking, I just saw a second go south, and he's south of the southern, the fob is between these three. He was one man, black,
yep.
But he went south.
Manam, are you going to keep trying to move closer to me?
Yeah, I'm engaging guys to our southwest right now.
If you want, you can stay there, and Reaper and Bulls keep moving to me.
Coming.
We're going to fall back to the move mark to get a rally for a riff. How's everyone on ammo?
Medica doesn't have any patches, but...
Viking, do you have a crate in you?
Yeah, I'm coming.
Drop like kind of in the hill on the move mark. Somewhere around there.
Oh! Somebody just shot a rocket at me. Oh, fuck. I'm hit.
Crate, drop crate.
Get the crate. And then just bail.
Engineer?
I don't know where that came from. Their main, maybe? Towards that way.
Someone pre-fired.
Still can't set a rally. Just respawn Riff and walk to us. Shitty. Viking,
what do you want? Medic?
Can you get... Yeah, same. What
this
were you before? Rifleman?
I think I have a breacher, so I could get some.
Okay, just come rifleman. If you guys need ammo, go down to the crate on the mark.
I'm coming up the hill, I need a medic.
Waiting for a Viking.
At the move mark, Reaper is a decent spot for you to overwatch from.
Good.
I think the hideout is still active.
Hey, north, look north, there's a hideout. That's where they all spawn. Shit.
North is a hideout.
Snipe.
Yeah. So. Okay.
Wait, go forward.
Hideout on the move mark is down.
Medic,
there's that PKM or RPK to the east, northeast that killed us. I need healing.
Where are you?
Oh, well, Chris.
This what sounds like a sniping to my
Reaper,
side.
Are you set up?
I'm going for Viking.
I need heals, I'm about ready to bleed out.
Where'd that RPG shoot from?
East?
Anyone see?
East 75, maybe?
I'm moving down low onto the road to the move mark.
That guy's close, just to my east.
Bullseye Reaper, stay here to cover.
We're smoking away.
Chris, there's a guy close to the APC just to your east. I don't know where he's at.
Okay.
Just shot the fuck out of these guys, but I don't see him.
Chris, Surge, we're taking the low ground.
Medic. Medic.
Yeah, revive them. Medic. Medic. We'll hold here and cover.
They were down low in the valley to the northwest.
Anywhere from north to north to east.
Medic heals or by the way.
I think I hear a techie.
Friendly down low in the valley north of us.
We're down here.
Techie west.
Bullseye, stay with Reaper.
Yeah.
You and him are best friends. You never separate.
I was him.
No, you're not.
I'm down.
Reaper's on the move mark.
I slid down.
I guess.
Viking, where's your body?
East.
Okay. Anyone see these RPGs flying in? Reaper and
Negative.
No.
Some of us keep from the southeast.
I got grenadier launched. You're gonna have to watch out for grenadiers.
Do you even have ammo?
Get in the bushes.
No, not the bushes.
Okay.
I'm on the other side of the hill. Other side of the hill, mate.
Can you come to me?
Right here.
Can you come to me?
Leviathan, why didn't you go rear him when we hit the chopper?
I didn't have an empty problem.
As we're held up, reviving.
Hi, shit. Shakur is here, Bash. We're stunned. Gepacken Stab.
What killed you?
Grenadier.
Do we know where the current is?
Okay, fuck.
I'm is northwest. Reaper, you go southwest. Mm-hmm. Come to me, come to me, come to me, come to me. Me.
I don't know, there's a second hideout here.
Come to me, come to me. Get lower, get lower. Ah, come on.
Are we gonna be able to get Reaper?
Know. Nah, he had a connection problem and couldn't get to me.
Okay. I can't set rally, just
Are you sliding? Are you sliding? Oh shit, 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 shit.
Should Reaper spawn at main and fly the helicopter for now? Because we should have this cash here in a bit. Do we see where the cash is around the mark?
Contact close.
East, east.
Is he low or high?
He picked up one of our kids.
I need a medic.
I think I killed the guy just to the right, hard right. Hey.
Yeah.
No, I'll respawn in main. Get the chopper up.
Hold on, no, Viking.
I'm dead.
Oh.
On.
Yeah, all you guys spawn back main.
Spawn with the AR kit, Viking.
Okay, just.
I'll give all you guys. Kit.
So, Viking. Oh my god.
Yeah, we're all dead.
Viking, Leviathan, just next time. Remind me about your 2 minute spawn time or your 2 minute revive timer and we'll just try to wait it out.
It was just a bad luck headshot, I guess.
Yeah, we thought we were alright and then we just walked right into an ambush.
It was just one dude, we just assumed the APC saw.
Yeah, okay, so sing, rift, call out for revives.
Yeah.
get the blue. Get the Smurfs to revive you. Manam and Bulls, you guys may as well just regroup. Yeah, Manam, just fall back. We're gonna get out of here.
I had to pull back. That hill that everyone was on, squad 2, just fucking bear is all.
Yeah. Yeah.
Baby's dick. And I fucking couldn't see anybody that they're getting shot from, so I just fucking fell.
Just find a good spot to overwatch the entire area.
God damn it. Eminem by squad leader 7 is one guy.
I just saw you die by the car, right?
Yep.
Yeah, I can't see him over the hill, but I'm watching.
Just drop the guys on like east side of us or some shit. I don't know.
Guys, there's enemy hit. One enemy run hit. There's a medikit here, can you revive me please?
Find the enemy before you do anything.
Yeah,
he was towards 165 on he's or dead south by then. See if I can see him, I doubt it. He's still there, he's hit twice.
Shots in the face, blood.
You got an A.
Bulls, where are you down at?
Like squad leader 7.
Move park?
By the car.
What the
we
fuck?
Shooting RPG.
Right, we're hit. Wyand.
Grab a combat NG, save the chopper. You can save it.
There's enemy south of us, watch out.
You got an AR.
Manam, can you revive Pulse?
Where is he?
I'm getting revived in a second, wait.
Somewhere.
Wait.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. It's working.
Manam. Or who is the pilot? Viking?
Yeah, I got shot by a
fly better. Fly fucking better. I don't care.
My rabbit's on. That's helpful.
There's a medikit here. Can you revive me? There's a medikit here. Can you revive me, please? I'm running out of time.
Okay. Come in from less likely approaches for enemy. Use your brain better.
I came in from the west last time and got shot by AA, so I came in from the south this time.
Coming from the east, the area that we fought over to clear.
There's a medikit, can you revive me? I'm running out of time.
Do you still hear enemies around your body?
Is there someone's house. Yep, right here. I'm getting
west
revived.
West side of Bulls' body is clear, at least as far as I can see.
A lonely guy killed me.
It's not picking you up.
Can you try again?
AK south for me.
Yeah, it's not working.
Can you drop a patch on me?
Revive on Bulls right away.
Yeah.
Bulls, sing, talk to each other, get yourself revived quickly.
I'm about a medic.
Still not working. Let me try resuscitate.
One medic is working on me.
Yeah, it's not working, man.
My medic is coming.
Don't worry about me. Go get Bullseye first.
Bullseye, are you on top of
it? I'm north of you.
Land the guys on the marker. Land the guys on the marker, Bulls or Vikings. Then go RTB.
I'm hit. Go north. Go north.
I have fun joking.
Get hit.
Alright.
That's me.
We have to bump me. We're gonna go southeast, right?
Yep, we have to bump me.
Hey, bye.
Hang on. Oh, Leviathan, need revive here.
Okay. Thank you.
Manam, start falling back east.
Need healing?
Hey, bro, you want your kit back?
Yeah, sure.
Got a lot of guys in the city here, Chris.
Okay.
Engaging some of them.
Alright, is he still down here? I just got medic.
Need revive on move mark?
Moving. Coming.
We've only got 3 medics, so I don't know if we can do it.
What would be quick? Would it be here good to pick you up?
My points!
I can get there. Hold on one second, let me kill this.
Pick the best spot where you can get picked up by a chopper.
Just on the road, probably that curve, just to my southeast.
Okay. Viking, you and Manam talk, get Manam picked up first. Don't worry about RTV.
Yeah, just let me know when you're ready.
Yep, give me 30 seconds here, I'm engaging the combat energy.
Everyone that's with me, let's go east.
Oh wow, never mind. We're RPG to the face.
Think we can save you?
Yeah, that RPG sounded like he was down
Viking
in the
go land.
Gamma 6 village.
Is everyone with me? We're all half decent on ammo?
Yep.
Just okay, we're gonna go in and out. We're gonna revive Manam, then get the fuck out.
Hey, I'm bleeding here.
Got myself more settings because I was deep in that fucking bush. You gotta go to India 6 key 3 to climb the hill that I'm on.
Yep. Guys, follow me.
If you walk around the northwest side of the caves, it's low ground, that's how I got up. I don't know if it's better just to go through the caves or what.
Chris, are you
we're
inside
on the top
the cave
side,
or?
East side. No, we're on the top side, east side. Move as a group so we don't get separated. It's like if you guys get engaged there, we can't support you at all. Okay. Everyone else keep moving towards Manam's body.
Rope here.
Keep moving.
Keep fucking moving to Manam's body. Stop
Rope's
coming to
bad.
Me.
Rope's bad.
Oh my god. Fuck you two noobs. I fucking hate you both. Oh,
yep,
there we go, Manam.
Explain it.
No.
It's a good spot
it's
for a fob up on
bulls,
me,
it's
because
I have to save these two. Everyone else can move as a group.
So we split up 3 and 3. Got it.
Yes, because these two fucking retards.
And Manam's on the mark?
Yeah, right on the mark. I don't know if you want, but it's a nice overwatch for a fob if you want to get one up there.
Yeah, do it. Viking, drop us 2 crates on the mark. Come in from, like, east. Assume that there's a...
I'm still down here.
I'm a medic. Stay.
Find your way
I'm
around.
A medic behind
you. Care. You got separated. Don't care.
Just an RPG fire northeast of the mark course.
Come on, Reaper. Let's get going. Sing, you find your way around it?
Yeah.
Got it. You get him?
Oh,
drop
shit.
Crate by the hut on the move mark.
Gonna be a bitch.
I'd say use your flares.
Okay.
Patch. Oh, yeah. I love that pop.
Got him.
Thank you.
That sounded like there was an RPG that came from just 15 degrees here, like...
Request rifleman kit? Request rifleman kits? Do not fucking blow that box up, because you suck the ammo out of it, you little fucking whores.
Chris is great. Gets me every time.
You're little fucking whores, they suck the life out of everything. Okay, no deaths up here. No dead deads. Use good firing positions. Well, that was the tail end of a friendly squad on move mark. Riff, just kind of guard the way we walked up here. You don't have to, like, stay down on the sights, but just watch that general area.
Come back here. I'll kill you.
Thank you, bro.
What killed you, Hannibal?
There's enemies down in the... down in the cache. They're shooting up this hill. Was an AR or RPK.
Singh, if you want, you can grab a marksman kit off that crate for now.
Okay. Not seeing much movement down the village.
Sorry, I'll stay with the medic.
Wait, I don't understand. We all have marksman kits.
Oh, shit. If we're... you thinking we can attack that? It looks... yeah, you're right. It looks empty as fuck. Black Tippy, far side. Far west. Going south.
Yeah, because the only guys I saw were on the west side of the river.
Okay, well, you guys just keep covering from here. We're going to hang out until we build. We're going to drop our fob builds, and then we'll probably start moving in.
RPG came from down there.
Same approach from last time, should be perfectly good, Viking.
Lots of infantry, 255.
Sing and Riff, I'll need shovels on the mark. Good Viking, thanks. Don't even bother
with something. From like 50? Down low in the valley somewhere, yeah.
Well, don't even bother with the crate for spot 6, that's stupid. They've got a white ammo techie on the move mark.
Guys, so dead. Where...
oh, by the ammo techie?
Yeah, the second guy got in, but yeah. It was common energy lane mines.
Reaper.
Tree,
Reaper, are you engaging down at the cache?
Yeah.
Okay. Just down at the cache buildings?
Yep.
Down the move mark? Okay, I'm gonna... so, same thing as last time. Reaper, Bulls, Manam, hold here. Everyone else with me. Bulls, if you want, you're free to grab whatever kit. Sing, bring your medic kit. Yeah, drop. Come with me. Bring your medic kit. Bulls, if you want, there's a medic kit on the crate right there, if you want to use it. And you guys are responsible for your own safety. We're gonna flank down to the move mark and then start searching for hideouts down there. And we'll push north.
Should Viking bring us two more crates and we can like build put up those. A toast?
No, yeah. I don't give a fuck. I'm just gonna track too much. I was thinking that a little, but eh.
Reaper, do you see the guy with the dead body?
There? Yeah, I killed him. Good. RPG guy,
PKM
killed him.
Near the move marker? Do you guys can see it?
Negative, moving.
Shot by a marksman, fuck.
You need healing?
Nah, no, I'm good. Just have rounds crank over my head.
Ooh. There's a building with a dead body on top. I think that's the cage building.
Nah, there he is again. Shit. I
And then PK, I'm dead on the move mark.
There's a sniper out west, 285. Can you get eyes on him?
I'm good.
Traction Reaper, sorry.
West?
Bulls, approximate grid of what you think the cache would be?
wait a second.
Just west of where squad 6 is?
Yeah, it's south of squad 6, where one of the guys are going inside, I think.
Reaper, you think he's low, high?
He's high.
Sniper Reaper, where do you think he is, low, high?
Low. Probably one of the buildings in the village. Like, west side of the map. West side, yeah. West side of the river.
I hear like an SVD on the west side of the river, I think, just popping off shots.
Fuck's sake.
We just need smoke.
Whoa, hey, hey. Nading the complex. Through the window? Okay. Placing C4 through the window. Let's see if it works.
Come back to me. Come back here. Come back, Reba. There we go.
Okay, good. No. Need revive near the move marker, I think?
Who needs your revive?
I think just a blue guy.
Alright, I'll finish healing the other blue guy first.
Are you inside?
Put 3. Manam, do you guys still have much contact there?
We've had no contact, really.
Okay. Everyone moved down to the road, we're gonna regroup here. Viking, get ready for pickup in 1 minute.
Got one guy spotted west side of the river now.
Actually, Viking, right now, go to the move mark and drop a crate there.
Should we come to you still?
Regroup at the intersection.
Okay.
Is that up on top of the hill, that plateau?
No, it's down. Or yeah, that up by the little house. There's a broken down house on the move mark. By the way, everyone vote 3.
Ramiel is winning.
Spam 3. Make your vote count twice. We're gonna rig this election.
Hey, did anyone hear that SVG that just launched?
I heard it land, I didn't hear it launch.
Viking, I don't see the 3.
I did it earlier.
I don't believe you.
Let's keep going down south, I'm a little nervous of whatever that SVG was. Oh, mother... whatever, Ramiel's... it's 8. But just like...
do the same thing we did.
I played it so much.
I don't really like being insurgent on Archer anyway.
Ramiel's pretty fucking rape. Viking, rearm your crate and come pick us up.
Nam, you should squad the lead next round.
Ooh, yeah, that cache mark is right. It might be in the waterfall.
Pretty good last
night. Anyways, we'll drop an Alpha 7, build a quick hideout. Viking, where's that blue guy saying that he wants to go?
Squad 7, I can drop him there and then pick you up real quick.
Yeah, squad 7's not too far. Spread out here, guys, just cover 360. There should be a new cache. I'm covering East Hills.
On top of everything else that's great about the G3, you can also check your ammo for them. Like an MG or something.
bulls come up by us a little bit more, by the road itself.
Incoming, Huey! Light it the fuck up!
Aw, horrible approach. And the award for worst approach of the year goes to Viking. Ah, what a fucking noob. Look at your fucking map, we're on a north-south road.
I just came in and I saw you guys, like...
He really, really needed to land in the forest with his helicopter.
Yeah, man. Hiding from the,
Up at the old crates. And then after this, you can try to crate squad 7. If they're still there. Any medics got any casualties on the map?
Nope.
Not safe.
There's like two guys that are dead. According to this one. From the guy.
That's definitely in the waterfall, that's why we're not getting many casualties out there. Don't worry guys, I'll enable hacks, I'll shoot through the waterfall walls. Give me 30 seconds here and just run some code.
Same thing when we land, you can request rifleman kits, rearm.
Oh, Paratrop's G-Wagon, awesome.
Bob's on the mark. If you can, guys, try to toss the ammo bags in the same spot to make like a pile. You rearm quicker, and then instead of each ammo bag having like 5% left, they all add up.
Is the Benami east?
How far?
That's probably friendly. Yeah,
it's on their cave.
I think it's friendly.
Yeah, it's probably friendly. Now, if you're looking at the cave entrance, that's probably enemy. Looks like every friendly died at the cave entrance.
I got an ammo tank.
Remember those caches that used to be up like Bravo 1 or Bravo 2?
Yeah.
I didn't, like they must have got removed. Yeah. Yeah, and there's little houses up on the side of the ridge.
Yeah, I think it's just rare to get one of those. I think they might still be here.
I don't see a single soul.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're just camping the cave entrance. They took out a whole squad there.
I'm not dealing with that shit. Hey, Viking, if you don't... Are you crating squad 7 right now?
Yeah, I'm dropping the crate and then I'm dropping this dude off.
I got a enemy Puma northeast.
Viking Squad 4 needs to pick up a main if possible. May as well crate Squad 7 as well. Did the Puma just have an RPG shot on him?
Yeah.
Bridge 60 degrees, north side of it. Guys, stay spread out. Spread out a little bit. You're fucking SPG, babe. Guys, stay spread out. Now's your time. But Chris won't get mad if you're spread out over 200 meters. Because we're just trying to get eyes everywhere.
Bridge guy's dead. I got an SPG, I believe I saw, northeast of him.
Like techie?
I couldn't tell what it was. I saw white in this
that.
Yeah, it was an SPG. He got fucked up by the APC. He's going back to main.
I'm gonna take my group over to the defense mark.
That bridge guy was a sniper.
Okay.
Chris, I'm gonna come with you because I'm not gonna see shit over here.
Yeah. So everyone, just make your own way to the mark. Just be safe and stay away from the cave itself. But... there's times when being like super spread out is good, and when there's times when it's bad. Right now it's really good.
The cave entrance is getting hit by RPG. Cash can be inside the cave.
Yeah, I'm not even gonna touch that bullshit.
Is this the last cache?
No, there's two more. I'm just waiting for hopefully that next one to pop up.
It's probably say
maybe
east
or yeah, south side of map.
Southeast.
The only thing is all of our fobs are still up. So yeah,
my commander and elite wounds.
No. But Viking, it's good to have our fobs because then it like gives intel on where they go down. Viking, just be aware, like they could be popping up from anywhere, right? Sirs. Guys, don't even go near the cave entrance.
FYI, we have a heavy supply crate back here in that truck, so...
okay.
Aren't there like six entrances in this cave?
APCs just sitting there, just baiting them to shoot out of their main. That's kind of greasy. Like, yeah, they might be shooting out of their main, but you're just sitting there. Like, of course they're gonna. You're sitting there with no purpose but their main. Enemy north? Okay. Near move mark, it sounds like? Guy in the bush on the mark, he's moving southwest. He's dead.
No.
Sing, just wrap. Oh, new curse. What? Oh no, is that cave?
It could be cave or it could be those top.
Everyone regroup down here. Viking, do you have a crate?
No.
No, there's no.
A germ.
There's no cave over there, Chris. It's in those top little.
A German helicopter was harassing techie Taliban. Viking, were you killing their techies?
No.
Okay, so sorry, yeah, you have a crate?
I have no crate, you want me to get one?
Okay, yeah, go rearm real quick, and then we'll drop up in, like, three area.
Yeah, it's in the top of, like, a hill under those camo nets.
We'll hit it from the north. Everyone regroup near mark. Not exact, but just in that general area.
I'd be cautious, I'd say we fly Mike 1 and see whoever's in the front seat, see if that hill... Mike 4 is safe, because I feel like they're going to be all up in there. I feel like landing right on Mike 4 is going to be hot, or even Mike 3.
Viking, after us, Squad 6 wants a ride as well.
Okay,
guys, just spread out near the compound. But I want... so after you drop us, go back to main and rearm a second crate, then get 6.
Okay. Two fobs south of the new cache are down.
Yeah.
Overrun.
RPG southeast hill. Was that from hill or cave entrance?
I don't know.
Medic, please.
Can you just chill for now?
Southwest, it sounds like.
Maybe hill.
He's up on the mark. I just saw him pull back. Viking, take your time and come in from the northwest when you land here.
You good?
Medic, can you hear me, please?
Guys, stay tight. Get ready for pickup. So, Viking, we got an RPG south of us on the hill. But he's already fired two shots and recovering. We're ready for pickup.
Yeah, coming in.
Guys, leave the truck. The APC squad can do it themselves. I know what you're thinking, but they've got their own driver. He's coming to do it right now. We got our pickup. I run it in the Huey. Reaper, let's go. Oh, come on, Reaper. You're the fucking slow one, Reaper.
So we got RPG.
Go, northeast. Go. Northeast river. Come on, Reaper.
They're probably initially engaging squad 6.
Up to the move mark, those buildings on the move mark.
Get away.
Back the way you came. Don't go south. Rearm. Reaper, why aren't you ready to go? Everyone else is good.
Squad 6 still want a ride or what?
No, get the crate. Even if they did, they're in a horrible pickup spot. Manam, go secure the top of the cave.
Who needs you?
I do. It pushed me.
Alright, I'll stalk you. Oh god, oh wow. God.
Wow. And you survived too.
I don't even know how that happened.
You fell?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's happened to me before.
But it wasn't he fell, he jumped over the side of the bridge.
I did not.
Yeah, on our screen you jumped over.
Yeah, hide out.
On you?
Yeah, it's 150 of me. Mic 4, keypad 6, about 100 meters.
Okay. Riff, go kill it. Me and Sting will build. Yeah, Reaper, get like eyes on that eastern ridge so that they can't move on us from the south. So that when Manam starts sniping them, they can't get pissy. Viking ready for second crate.
Okay.
We'll just say it was. Oh, I see. We're into it now. Do you have someone covering it? Or?
Manam, do you still need heals or did you get good?
I'm good.
Viking!
Yep, coming.
What we need is like, we need a sea stallion on this map. Just double crates, dropping weasels in the back. Oh.
C4 down on their head. So
Reaper, are you holding here or are you going to keep pushing south? What are you doing?
Watching a fob.
Okay.
Do you want me to return to you, Chris, or stay with me?
Nah, just hang out there. Me and Sam will build this pretty quick. Oh, Leviathan, fucking noob.
I saved Manam. That was what was important.
No, they have never even seen me.
They shot at you first.
They have not landed any round within 10 meters of me.
I'm hearing a lot of excuses.
It's only because
Leviathan.
The rock is 10 meters
are you
behind
the new,
you.
Are you the new Sean?
No.
Woohoo! Grenadier down, coming in from our southeast.
Close?
Yeah, he was decent close. 50 meters, 100 meters.
Riff, just cover like east close. And like that southeast spot, they have to walk up on it. Just
I'm down, shit.
Or that.
I got taken down by, PKM or, OPK got me too far. Across the valley.
I got snuffed.
Oh my god. Oh my god, you fucking nips. Everyone hold where you are for now. Don't try to go for revives yet.
Okay.
Just cover that direction, but don't go for it. Thank you, Viking. Riff, what killed you?
PKM or RPK? From across.
Are either of you in good are you in good cover?
Not very good cover, no.
What about you, Reaper?
No, I'm in the open.
Jesus.
Calling the map again?
A little bit of deflate, but not much.
Same here.
Viking, you busy doing anything?
I'm reloading right now.
Okay, when you're done reloading, give us another crate up near the observe mark. Main Sting's kits got eaten.
You want a crate on the mark?
Yeah, near the observe mark, up by the tunnel area. The ground ate our fucking kits, and I don't feel like staying at the fob for now. Okay.
Alright.
Permanam, do you think it'd be relatively safe to crate us?
If he comes in from the north. No way from the south. There's so many guys.
Viking, just come in from the north, stay far east edge of map, and you'll be good. You can actually drop and never be exposed to them. How's Squad 6 doing? Are they getting lit up, or are they still sneaking?
I'm, like, taking really far off shots, so I'm not seeing where they're actually in the cache. I'm shooting the guys
there. Okay. Yeah.
I got no eyes on the cache. There's just I know there's a lot before I moved.
Yep. Just crate right up on the move mark on the broken hideout, Viking. You can come in from straight north. Reaper, just do what you have to do. Bulls, does Manam need you, or you want to go with Reaper?
I'm good.
Okay, Bulls, go with Reaper.
Chris, enemy, squish him!
Enemy Huey.
Chris, surge to Discord.
Viking, don't actually try to crush us with the crate, because you almost did.
I didn't try to crush you with the crate.
You almost did.
It's just my inherent headshot skills, you know.
Reaper, where are you engaging?
Shoot a PK on 210.
Near Reaper.
Close.
Fuck up. Got an enemy sniper dead far southwest. SVD.
Okay. Nice. You three, just figure out. Bulls, I guess you'll just have to run between them or whatever.
Bulls is the real true MVP.
Why are there medic symbols all around you, Chris?
My guys are pushing direct south as fast as we can.
Chris, again, you're getting a bit ahead of us.
Thank you so much.
Reaper, are you staying back where you were, or what are you doing?
Moving up.
Stay back on cover, Reaper. You're not good here. You're better off back where you were, Reaper. Just stay in an area where Bullseye can keep helping you, Reaper, if you need it. Enemy on the opposite side on the move mark. See, I think he's the guy that just grenaded you.
Yeah, he was. I think I might have naded him, I'm not sure. No, I hear him running around by my rock.
Dude's on the move mark.
Is the cache, I believe. There's a little shed or a little camo net that just can't see into it.
Yeah, we need to get grenades here. Bulls, there's a crate just east or north of you, Bulls. Maybe you could grab a rifle and AT kit and
hey, guys, shoot dead. At it. I believe the cache is right there. I think you can kind of see a glitch or through the trees. Just really hard.
Viking, can you give squad 2 a crate?
Yep.
Fuck, our fog went down.
Oh shit. Bulls, Manam, Reaper, enemies northwest, you are fobs down.
Fuck. How are you guys doing up there? Manam, Bulls?
Bulls, is anything to our north?
I couldn't hear you. Can you get Reaper up, do you think?
Dead.
Dead?
Yeah.
Okay. Everyone spawn main base. We're gonna try hitting that. We're gonna try rebuilding the fob at like 9 P9 and hitting it from south. Yeah, there's a lot of dudes up there, and you're right, that bush is where the cache is.
If you got a 50 cal up on me, you could just 50 cal the fucking cache.
Can you shoot him with a hat kit anymore?
No.
I don't think so.
Even 50 doesn't work. Maybe just huge, insane amounts, but...
You can at least just shoot the fucking guys that are using it. Now they just smoked it up. Fucking even the toe here, you can just toe the shit out of it.
I killed one guy north, Eminem.
Roger, Bulls, if you need me to come back and try to help you, just let me know.
I attack key, north.
Chris, can you mark guys in Juliet 8 for me, please?
Yeah, I will.
Yo, we have an area tag. We haven't called it.
Yeah, I'll do that.
Juliet 8, Chris.
Yeah, I'm flying, man. I can't.
Oh, you're flying?
No, he's not flying.
Oh, well, I just needed it for a hot second. I'm staring right at it. Oh, whatever, it's fine.
Oh, sorry, move.
There's a dude right marked here, hideout on the mark, below us.
Drop south of us, drop south 100 meters. Say that again, guys. Fools, we're not calling area attack for 5 minutes.
It's okay.
Yeah. Pick up coming to the compound, Bravo 7, Key 5.
Medic here, medic here. Medic is hit.
Fools, just rejoin the squad.
Medic is here,
yeah,
if you need one.
I'll say when we're going commander.
Oh, good, a medic.
The holds, I convinced the team to leave the West Cache. So just try to ferry them over to us, Viking.
Good.
They're all fucking spread out. Careful you don't get shot from in the actual cave itself. Viking, they're gonna walk out of the cave at you. Go pick up squad 4 by the move mark, Viking. The majority of the dudes are.
Can we kill the cage with a head kit?
No. Moving. Grenade on you. Oh my god.
Amnam, I got shooting from 165.
Roger.
A5 from
Holy fuck. One fucking guy.
Enemies from the way back from the hideout.
Okay. Enemy back behind us, killed Singh, southeast of us.
Pulse on you for medic.
They're much closer.
Coming to you, Amnam.
On the mark?
Yeah, just on the road here. Movement on me, I think.
Thank you.
Try to grab a medkit and revive Riff.
No medic?
They're chasing you, Riff.
Chasing back.
Okay, I'm running from them right now.
We stop and look northwest and see him.
Drop a crate when you land there, Viking.
I have no crate.
Okay. Where do you drop it?
I think I dropped it on that spot where I dropped you.
You got him.
Yeah. Try to revive. By the way, there is an AA kit at the no one that just fired.
Yeah, he just shot at me.
Okay. Just keep ferrying people into the move mark and dropping new crates, please. Talk to Molly in Discord. I think he wanted a pickup.
Killed one on me,
but he's fucking retarded and
Roger.
Didn't talk to you. Viking, you hear that?
Reloading.
Reaper, if you're gonna be rolling with us, change Discord channels to us, so we don't spam Madame and Bulls. Madame, is there still a lot of contacts on the north side?
Yeah.
Are they just all staring at you?
No, they're running south.
Yeah, I guess that's their new attack angle.
Yeah.
Levy, I'm next to Riff.
I'm down to like one mag.
Reaper, are you okay?
No, I'm here.
Mnam does ammo on me.
Get yourself revived.
Okay.
You're probably on the wrong body. Well, Mnam, I think there's Bulls, is there still a light supply crate over by you?
Yes, I told him.
I'm dead, I didn't hear anything. I just died.
Sniper. Yeah, let's get
all up except Levy.
I can get up. Revives, yeah.
Viking, rearm your crate. And Squad 7's gonna need to ride soon.
Got a friendly on the cache. Squad 8, but he's not a fucking combat NG or whatever.
Riff, run up to Squad 8 right now. Squad 8's on the cache.
Okay, run it.
Just Viking, pick up Squad 2.
Viking, you at space? Alright, hold for me at main, please.
Pick up Squad 2, bring him to the road.
Mm-hmm. There's mines here, FYI, on this hill I just walked past.
Like victim operated kind of thing, or?
Yeah, they're like the proximity mines, the old German one.
You mean the rock piles?
Yes, yeah, rock the S. Yeah. Not rock piles, S3, whatever, S mines.
In contact with some enemies. I killed 3 of them. Sniper and 2 medics.
Where? So the last of you?
Yeah. No. East. Mike, 9, keypad 8.
Yeah.
I'm just near the fob mark.
Keep guarding
that one.
Do you
want me to bring your ammo?
I'll come to you. Where is it at, Bulls?
It's south a bit of me. Okay. North of me.
Riff, are you deploying C4?
Yes, I am.
Okay.
C4.
Yo, there's a hideout here. They're all spawning.
Yeah, there's a hideout just south of the cache.
Holy fuck, swarms of dudes, move Merc. Reaper, if you can, get eyes on the Merc.
I'm fucked, man.
Down.
Fucking bullshit. They rebuilt their fob in Mike 7. They're just coming from that. Or they replaced it in Mike 8, keypad 9.
Viking, what killed you? Where?
tree.
So who ever had the medikit calling local, please? Get you.
I had a good spot, and then they're like, oh, one more. So I had to re-land, and then when I tried to take off, it clipped my tail.
The guy stole my kit?
Pulls Manam, can you guys go south to me?
Coming.
Yeah, wait a second.
Everyone, hold your spot. Riff, let's go northeast. Ash, everyone just go northeast, everyone hold spawn.
Shit.
There's like a shit game shit shooting it. Okay. We should just get out of here.
Yeah, go northeast. Go to the museum. Viking, do you want to hold your spawn for the next chopper, or do you want to play infantry?
South enemy.
I'll be infantry for a little bit.
North. I mean, north. North. I got shot from north.
We got infantry north of us. I don't see him, though. You can fire northwest. I think he's in the village. Let's just run, bulls.
Actually, I'll go AFK for a minute.
Okay, same. Come back. Keep moving northeast.
I'll be back in like 5 to 10 minutes.
Give me 1 second, I'm black and white, I'm trying to heal myself.
Leviathan, your medic, Reaper, you're spawning in AR?
Yep.
Okay, where?
On the rally, whenever the guys get to me. We're gonna go back and kill all these fuckers.
Can't spell with AR, somebody's got it selected.
Everyone deselect AR.
Grenadier from south.
I'm down and in...
Yeah, Sing, can you find him?
I'm out of combat zone, so I'll probably die to that.
Okay, sweet.
South, directly south, but
yeah, directly south, Chris, two guys.
How far?
Right on Sing, pretty much, I'd say.
Are there
any of us?
Yes.
How many were?
No visual, we just got shot at, I'd say, by that village where our father used to be.
Fuck it, bulls, come north. We need to
I killed one.
Okay, good. We need to try to find a spot away from all the enemies that we can set around.
There was infantry north, too.
Yep. And they gotta be safe, because if I set it and an enemy's within whatever distance, it disappears instantly, and I can't set another one for like 5 minutes. So I pretty much have one chance.
Do we even want to set a rally? Do we want to go back to main and wait for the chopper for one last push?
I want to set a rally and kill all these assholes.
I feel like we have enough.
I'll try to set it here. Rally's up, spawn. Viking will be waiting in main when the chopper comes up.
I'm bringing ammo.
Fob, India 6 down.
Yeah, I've seen that thing for a while.
Still can't get AR.
Okay. There's a light supply crate here, you can try to request it. Just spawn rifle.
One friendly south.
Reaper. Enemy northwest. I'm gonna move. Reaper, why do you miss the spawn? What the fuck?
I clicked on it to spawn, it wouldn't spawn me in.
Oh god. Manam, keep covering south.
I will keep Manam, man.
Smoke?
No, that's a grenade. I don't know where from. I'm coming back to you guys. I need healing.
I think I just got him in the boy.
Okay.
You were about to walk through him.
I got one to you, Chris, so we can just walk to that new one.
Where is it? I'm black and white. I can't see it.
Next to the
hotel. It'll be easy to camp. Kill. A lot easier than cave.
So you set the move mark?
Right there, yep.
Viking, your chopper's up. Okay, let's keep going northwest. Reaper, spawn at main, fly the chopper for now.
It's weird how those fuses are louder the farther away you are.
Everyone, people need to get used to stop calling smoke and just call grenades by default. Especially on insurgency maps where you're fighting like old grenades, the old F1s.
Yeah, I've just never heard the F1s at range before.
Chris, where do you want me to, where you want me to drop off the scrape? Chris?
Where do those guys want rides to?
Just Molly, I'm getting Molly the...
let's see. I don't know, man, just land him somewhere. I don't fucking care. I'm going northwest down low. Fuck this shit.
I
don't care.
I made it high.
Chris, are the crates gone here?
Yeah, they're all gone. Just drop them over here. And then after that, go pick up squad 2. You only have Molly in there, right?
Yeah.
Okay, go pick up as much of squad 2 as you can.
The Mantier next to?
No, they shouldn't. There's a chance that there might be leftover guys there, but I don't, not that I know of, I don't know. We're just gonna air attack this cache and then fucking move in. Server, so keep running west as quick as you can.
We have half the team points.
Yeah, the threat of being replaced by surgical will really help.
Alright, I'm back.
This cast is gonna be hard. They're probably gonna come from the
AA part here. There is AA on the known. Just be aware of that. Everyone else keep moving in. Stay on
He's
the north side,
five,
stay low.
And then 285, middle of the.
Contact is close. Close.
I miss the guy running, so he goes, he's out of sprint, so he's out in the open, so he goes prone, you know, run, walk prone, thinks he's gonna go prone, he's gonna stay getting sniped.
Bulls, keep moving down with us, Manam will be fine there.
I can see the cache building, and I just got sniped.
Yeah, yeah. Fuck, guys, stop getting killed, we need to move down and close the distance quickly. Manam's the only one that should be stopped to engage.
I'm not dead sick.
Oh, there was someone standing on you, acting like they were medicing you.
He is a medic, right. He just didn't know what he was doing.
Okay. So, let's get everyone revived. I'm gonna call this area attack in.
You got an SBG 300 high on the hill.
Viking.
Mm-hmm.
Go back to main, grab a combat energy kit.
Good.
We all up.
Okay, everyone move northwest, stay low, move quick. I'm calling an area attack. Manam, do you have a guess where their hideout is?
I know they got one Hotel 1 Key 9 area on top of the hill with SVG.
Okay. Should I even area attack the cache compound itself?
Give a second, looking in. Yeah, I got a lot of guys in there. A lot of guys. AA in by it too. They are running outside. I lost visual on them. The cache compound is clear right now.
Okay, I'm just going to air attack the cache compound.
I saw at least four or five guys outside. Oh yeah, they're all right outside in the open.
Viking.
Yeah?
Okay, you're fine. Everyone regroup in the bush on the mark. Let's go. You're fine, Viking. Don't worry.
Lots of infantry northwest.
Yeah.
You see them?
Taking fire from across the road. On the hills.
Sing, just start engaging those hills.
You wanna shoot at them?
Yeah, you guys are free to... Fuck, I need revive here.
Yeah.
Keep moving down the mark, guys. Fuck, sorry, Bulls, I didn't think that would be too close.
Come for you guys on the mark. Alright, where are you guys down? Shit, there's a guy close.
Riff, as soon as that's done, start moving in by yourself.
I'm taking a lot of fucking hits from this,
Okay, then go to the south. Medic is on
fuck,
the
fuck,
fuck, fuck, fuck, see? How the
Riff,
fuck is that
it.
Area attack? How the fuck is that area attack killing us?
I don't know.
Riff, talking local.
Are you on the move mark, Riff?
Yeah.
Is it over?
No. Yeah, it's over. Go, 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 go.
Shit, they're shooting us in the water.
Spawn where I am, guys. Echo 8.
We have squad 8 coming in the south. Hopefully they get it.
If you're dead, spawn where I am. Sorry.
They don't have a...
There's like 4 or 5 guys still alive in that fucking cash compound.
No one give up.
What the heck?
Try to put your C4 in the western window if you can.
I believe in you, Viking.
Is anyone else dead? Pick up on me.
Oh, wow.
IED explode.
Pick up on me, no one give up. No one give up, no one respawn. Reaper, pick
RPGs
up on me, let's go.
They're shooting RPGs
medic,
from
medic,
the
medic,
main.
Medic,
come back.
Come back.
There's a medic.
How many guys are left in that cache?
Yep.
Inside
nobody
the
inside.
I
don't,
know,
I don't
three
think so. No, I don't think there's no one inside. It's all outside.
Okay, who's got the best kit to pick up?
I have a combination on the south side.
Is anyone dead? Sorry guys, that was my bad with the area attack, how close it was.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on there.
Oh, he has a breacher.
I thought we were good after that first one killed you guys. I thought we'd be okay.
Yeah, that's what I thought. I thought there was like an outlier, but it was just average.
Follow the river, just...
I think Mari has it.
No one give up. No one give up. Don't even crash. Reaper, just don't crash, please.
My engineer kit's east of the mark.
Please come get the kit.
Reaper, get the fuck out of there.
Please come get the med kit and leave up so we can save some fucking tickets.
Don't crash.
I dodged 2 RPGs.
GG. Good job, Chris.
Yes!
Yeah, Reaper, just don't crash. It's done.
Woohoo!
Close. Dude, that fucking rip.
Yeah.
That was pretty good.
Good job.
Yeah, that was nice. Good job, guys.
That was good.
Angela Merkel's so proud of us.
Mully, just the whole reason I was getting a little pissy when you were saying, hey, Chris, can I get trans? Just say Viking, because we were doing... Viking is his own little trans pilot, and I'm just squad leading, and we happen to be in the same squad.
One breach
so
I can be transported.
So I'm doing my own shit, so I don't need to open up my map and go see if you can get trans.
Like, I thought I was gonna come, but I didn't.
That was a thing of beauty.
Dude, that lucky breach I can be transported, I got it from Riff.
Sir, from your UAV, could you not see their FOB and their SPG and shit?
At that last one?
Yeah.
No, I couldn't. I just saw them streaming down from their main and then saw the dude walk in and walk out with RPG and then AA. Okay. So,
because area attack doesn't matter so much like on the cache, like you don't need to get it on the cache room. I know it was good having that cache room spotted, but just if I would have kind of rather area attack like their hideout or their main reinforcement spot just to the north.
I was thinking
the only way now to kill a cache is get on top of it.
Roger.
You can't even kill it with toes or anything like that.
It's okay, I killed all the guys coming down the hill from their north hideout.
But, and your area tech, did you notice how many TKs you got on it? It fucking team killed us across the river somehow.
Nope.
You didn't notice all your TKs? Yeah, you team killed like four guys in my squad.
Well.
But it wasn't your fault. It was, I had no idea that the fucking area tech would reach that far. That's
retarded. Yeah, that was almost like two key blocks of damage. And then it extended out that much.
It'll kill us across
you
the river.
You don't understand danger close.